Hello, this is Echoing Clock.
And Ripper 95, a.k.a. Cool Guy 902, and we're on episode 13 of our Let's Play of Jack and Daxter 2.
So, last video, we sort of had a hiccup because people entered, so I sort of stopped recording, but I forgot to continue recording. So, the end of the video has, like, no audio. It means that I just sort of forgot and just quested to get there and uploaded it without fixing the lack of audio at the end. So
I'd say I always like this area.
So this is a revisit to the mining station, like just like a different part of it. And what you're supposed to do, like what Ben asks you to do, is shoot down these eggs. So you have to jump in here. And it'll show you how there's like these guys that are coming. So you have to like shoot them out of the sky. As so.
They're cheering at you.
I can see that. And also, they do drop skull gems, and they also...
They're fairly unreliable, though, with that.
Where is it? Wow. The controls are inverted, so like up and down, and down is up, and it wouldn't bother me as much.
Turn around,
but.
All the way up there.
There they are.
So that takes the question off, are they born with those metal things in their head?
Yeah. Because, yeah, the way I see it is this is just like a metal head hive, and I just came in and just started wrecking with their nest.
There's a lot of precursor orbs here in this area, though.
There is. And I know where a few of them are, but... Again, I don't think anyone knows where all of them are.
Actually, I'm pretty sure a lot of people do.
I mean, like, throughout the course of the game, not everyone knows where, like, everything is, like, have it memorized. Unless, like, you have, like, a photographic memory and average, like...
Or if they're a speedrunner.
Yeah.
Speedrunners memorize everything.
Yeah. I have a lot of skull gems.
Turn around, you're missing a skull gem.
I'm missing a few skull gems. So, yeah, this area is kind of self-explanatory. You just need to go from one area to the next, killing all the metal heads, shooting down the eggs with the turrets.
Oh, wait, drop down on that area.
Oh. Probably would have missed all of that.
That's why you have me here.
Well, it's because I don't know how to let's play. I need help.
That is true, too. Okay. Now, this is just the hit the switch and the thing will rise for a moment.
And it will go back down, like, after you jump on it. So, like, you really want to be quick about it. I don't know why I just don't use this gun.
Yeah, most of the metal heads in this area are fairly weak.
Oh, what?
And that's a cheap move that can happen a lot.
And it always seems to respawn me here. So there's really no way to melee these enemies. It's just shoot them. That's the only way to get through them. And they're not too much of a problem until they get into like large numbers. Thank you. That's probably the best way to kill those guys.
Overkill.
Kiltacular.
Kilimanjaro. Kiltrocity. God, we probably just butchered that kill list.
Yeah.
There are probably people up there going, no, it's this way. Dollar says we get somebody who posts the entire list in the comments.
Alright.
And no, it can't be you. That was easy. Okay. Now this area is kind of a pain in the ass, as you saw before. It's better to use the blaster. There you go, you have a lock on.
There we go. Did I kill three of them with one shot?
Yeah.
Triple kill. Alright, enough Halo references.
For now, at least. No, you can't kill the guys that were shooting the bridge out. Well, I think you might be able to if you really want to, but I wouldn't recommend trying it because it's just kind of a waste of time. And, get it. We have 100 skull gems! Yay! You're our 100th visitor to the Death Emporium!
So, triangle to use. And it points out where they are, roughly.
No, it points out where the things are coming from.
Yeah, the metal heads. The flying metal heads. It points out. Whoa! Get out of my face. Get out of my kitchen. Ah. Rage.
Take more of them for the moment and go for the eggs. We'll just take heaps of more metal heads after you. Yeah. Until you kill all the eggs.
My main concern is my health, actually, to be honest. I don't want to die and have to start over again. Because your health in this is kind of like your substitute health. It's like, as long as you're in this, you could die in here and get pretty screwed. I kind of like how the...
Behind you.
Yeah, I know. I kind of like how shooting these guys sort of just make gems fly through the air and hit you. I wonder how many gems one can get in this area.
Behind you. There you go.
There we go. So these turret controls are kind of clunky and inversed, which bothers me as well. But once you get past the few...
Pull out the scatter gun.
Wrong gun. You know what?
All you had to do was press the other one. Oh. Wow.
120.
Oh, there is another orb. And we're up to 13. Wow. That launched him back. Okay. Oh, you're screwed.
No!
Okay, how did that not just gut jack like a fish?
I don't know. But with that, we're gonna call that an episode. This is Echoing Clock.
And Ripper95, a.k.a. Cobra902.
See you next time.